At least the rocket part came out of this one piece. What are you doing here? I need a distraction.
Leave it to me. Hey, driver. Don't drive me too fast. Watch how you take those curves. What are you trying to do? Kill me?
That?
I object to your tone of voice, and I find your seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on? Hey, I'm talking to you, driver. Don't ignore me.
You!
Thanks, Doc. I guess that's why they call you the Streak.
How did you know that?
I have my sources.
Taken. Ow! Son of a bitch!
killed. That's the idea. The throttle.
Fine. But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
Did you know that would happen?
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future. Where'd you leave Einstein?
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No, but I think you've got bigger problems right now.
Great Scott!